Emperor never meant to harm me. He must have thought I belonged here, in the home of the great bewilder beast, the Alpha species, one of the very few that still exist. Every nest has its queen, but this is the king of all dragons. With his icy breath, this graceful giant built our nest. A safe haven for dragons everywhere.
Wait, that's the ice spitter? He's responsible for all that destruction?
He protects us. We all live under his care and his command. All but the babies, of course. Who listen to no one. I've lived among them for 20 years, Hiccup, discovering their secrets.
He likes you.
You must be hungry.
Yeah, I could eat.
Good. It's feeding time.
Hey, I thought we were going to eat.
Oh, we are. A dragon, Hiccup.
It's all well and good to call yourself a dragon, but can you fly?
Incredible.
Well, not bad yourself.